We noticed there are many games online that claim to be child-friendly and safe for kids to play. They also claim they have strict policies to keep players safe.
There are many online games where you can interact with other people online. This can be quite dangerous since it could be anybody on the other side of the screen and not just children.
Many children games are safe, but there are a bunch that are not.
Go. For our Genius Hour, we will be playing some of our favorite childhood games and testing to see if they're actually safe for younger kids or not.